Everybody take a quick knee. Right. Yeah, that's part of being a ball. Just got to do this stuff. Go
right.
Deal. Hey, our chairman, the 13 first run, I guarantee you victory. That was the only way we were
going to
get it if I guaranteed the victory. So I
didn't want
to tell you guys that.
Keep taking it away.
Coach, first of all, congratulations. You represented the university well. You represented Louisiana well. You did the Independence Bowl proud. We had a great showing on ESPN. We had some ESPN reps out here. They were congratulating y'all on the great game. And we do want to present the MVP, and I think Coach Dooley had announced, but offensive MVP of the game is Philip Lavis. And defensive player of the game, Weldon Brown.
All right, let's trade it down.